Hi guys, welcome back to Absolute Brushes. If you're new here, I'm Pranjali. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today I'm creating this purplish gold with a glitter cut crease makeup look. So if you wanna know how I got this look, please keep on watching. To prep my skin, I'm first using a setting spray. This one's Pack Prep and Prime. To soothe out my dry patches, I'll first be applying the hydrating primer by Makeup Forever in the areas where my skin flakes the most. Because the rest of my face falls under the normal skin type, I'll be applying the Milani Prime Perfection Hydrating Primer. To fill in the pores of my forehead and my nosy, I'm using the Baby Skin Insta Pore. It is a primer. And for the pores under my eyes, I'm using the Benefit Professional Primer because I have huge pores here. For foundation, I'm using my favorite Pack HD Liquid Foundation in the shade 3.9. And to blend it, I'm using my Damn Beauty Blender. And if you want more coverage, you can always use a Kabuki brush. And as you can tell with this foundation, your skin looks naturally luminous. It gives you high to medium buildable coverage, which I personally love. To brighten my high points, I'm using a concealer. This one's Pack Take Up a Concealer in the shade Stark Nude and Beach Sand. I'm going to use this mostly to highlight my under eye area, forehead, chin and nosy. And to blend it, I'm using an angled flat top Kabuki brush from Cups and Lashes. I'm also using the Pack Take Up a Concealer in the shade Stark Nude to cover any darkness around my mouth and on my nose. And I'm blending it again using my same angled flat top Kabuki brush. To clean up underneath my cheekbones, I'm using the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Creamy Beige, and to blend it, I'm using my angled flat top Kabuki brush from Cups and Lashes. To set my concealer, I'm using a loose powder. This one's new Master Fix Setting Loose Powder. I don't use normally powders because my face is already dry, so I'll just be using it in the areas where my concealer creases the most. To give some dimension and structure to my face, I'll be cream contouring my face with the Button Wild Duo Stick in the shade Medium. And to blend it, I'm using my angled flat top Kabuki brush. What it will do is it will help to create those shadows that got concealed with the foundation. And I'm using this in the usual places like my cheekbones, circumference of my face, chin, nosy. To bring back some warmth to my face, I'll be using a bronzer. This one's Hoola Bronzer by Benefit Cosmetics, and I'm applying it using my angled brush. To add some color to my cheeks, I'll be using a blush. This one's the shade Candy Apple from Ofra Cosmetics Signature Palette. I'll be first depositing it using my angled brush and then I'm blending it further with my powder brush. For highlighter, I'm using the shade Moonstone from the Sun Dipped Glow Kit palette by ABH Cosmetics on the highest points of my face, and I'm using a fan brush to apply it. For my nose, I'm applying with a pencil brush. And to set and seal everything in place, I'm using a setting spray. This one's Pack Prep and Prime. For my brows, I'm just filling in the sparse areas with this brown eyeshadow from Makeup Revolution Ultra Eyeshadow Palette, and I'm using a spoolie to spread the color across so that it looks more natural. To clean up underneath my brows, I'm using a concealer. This one's Pack Take Cover Concealer in the shade Beach Sand. And to set my concealer, I'm using the new Masterfix Setting Loose Powder by Maybelline. And to get those dramatic straight edges, I'll be using a sticky tape. I'm first warming up my crease with this soft nude brown shade from NYX Warm Neutrals palette with my larger blending brush by Real Techniques. To deepen my crease further, I am depositing the same brown shade from NYX Warm Neutrals palette with the pack brush in the style 126, and I am blending it using my smaller blending brush by ABH Cosmetics. To deepen my outer corners, I'm dipping into this navy blue shade from Nautical Nonsense palette and this deep brown shade from NYX Warm Neutrals palette with my pack brush in the style 126, and I'm blending it further with my smaller blending brush by ABH Cosmetics. Next, I'm cutting my crease using a flat shot shader brush with the Pack Take Cover Concealer in the shade Beach Sand. I'm decorating my crease with this glittery purple shade from the Mercury Retrograde palette by Huda Beauty with my flat brush by ABH Cosmetics, and I'm further intensifying it with my flat shot shader brush. For the inner half of my lid, I am picking up this bright silvery shade from the Nautical Nonsense palette by Wet n Wild with my small short shader brush. And for the exciting part, I'm decorating the edge of my crease with this liquid glitter. Unfortunately, this has no name on it. To brighten my inner eye corners and my brow bone, I'm again dipping into this bright silvery shade Mayonnaise from Nautical Nonsense palette by Wet n Wild with my smaller pencil brush by Real Techniques. Next, I'm drawing out a wing and lining my top lash line with the Lakme Insta Liner. For my lower lash line, I'm smoking it out with the same soft brown shade with my pack brush in the style 126. Next, I'm filling my waterline with the Magnet Eye Kajal by Faces Canada. For lipstick, I'm using a combination of Make Me Mine and Skin Deep by Faces Canada. To finish up my eye makeup, I'll be throwing on some falsies, but before that I'll be coating my lashes with some mascara, and this one's Total Temptation by Maybelline. And for falsies, I'm applying the Gloomier lashes in the style Starlet. And here is the finished look. I've paired it up with a navy blue dress and some traditional jewelry. Do let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And if you liked this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you're new here, please take a moment to subscribe. I post several videos a week. I've left all the product information along with my socials in the description box down below in case you wanna follow me there. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.